Welcome to my virtual over-the-road trucking adventure. This video is part of a series where I'll be exploring Montana. And I'll be exploring by delivering loads to a single city in each video in this series. Except sometimes I'll do more than one, like the last one, and I think this one. The goal is to visit every city in Montana and, to the extent practical, travel over every road within Montana. So let me catch you up on what we're doing. We are still in Sidney, where we delivered last time over here at the ExxonMobil. And by the way, there were some hidden roads over here that I discovered. We have a load of fertilizer that we are taking to Billings. Now, as you probably know, we've already been to Billings. However, there's a stretch of road. Well, I couldn't find any loads from here that went to someplace like Glasgow, Havre, or Lewistown. So there was a stretch of road between Miles City and Billings, or I-90, that I hadn't driven over yet. So I decided, okay, let's go to Billings. We'll cover this roadway and see if we have another load. I'm trying to get to Laurel. So we'll see if we can get to Laurel, if there's a load in Billings. So let's get going. Yeah, it's fertilizer, 36,960 pounds. That's what we have to take to Billings, 202 miles. I still hit the curb. Guess I shouldn't have turned so hard, even though I swung out a long way, but then I cut hard right. So I wound up hitting the curb anyway. Green already. I'll take that. Thought I was gonna make the second light. Oh well. Ooh, In-N-Out Burger. Thank you. nice park. And by the way, after making the last delivery, I went to the truck stop up here and topped off the fuel tank. I didn't think I needed fuel, but I took 91 gallons. And then I parked, got a 10-hour break, and then I booked this load. And we've got to go in. Darn it. Yeah, that's where we stayed.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now. Green.
Oh!
Keep left.
Really, dude? You hit me?
Get ready to turn right.
And I got cited for it? Or at least got charged for the damage. He T-boned me, what the heck? We're certainly not as heavy as we were when we came through here the last time, which was in the last video. I think we're over 102,000. Yep, 74,249. We can't turn left coming out of here.
Thank you.
You know, one of the reasons why I'm having a little trouble finding loads on the World of Trucks load board is because I'm using a flatbed trailer and it just limits the types of loads that I can get.
Go straight.
Same would be true if I had a van trailer. Basically, it means that, you know, if you have one only, you have one type of trailer, that limits you to the types of loads you can get in a particular area. The alternative is that I dismiss my trailer and take a company trailer. And I almost did that. But I figured, you know, we still gotta hit this stretch of I-94 we haven't got to yet. So that still serves the overall mission of the series. By the way, I had somebody who made a comment on one of the recent videos that kind of caught me off guard. But, you know, I figured it out right away. So they had commented that the truck I was driving had like 40,000 miles on it or something. But the one that I'm driving here had, you know, at that time, I think less than 2,000 miles on it. And now it's got almost 2,300. And the simple fact of that is that I created a dedicated profile for this exploring series. So when you start a new profile, everything starts from the beginning. So I bought this truck in this profile, and it had 0 miles on it when I started. So that's how that works. Same thing is true with all the places you discover. That's one of the reasons why I did it, to make it easy to keep track of which places I'd been to. So this was a fresh profile, but I started in Las Vegas. And then I had to work my way up here. In fact, when I first started doing this, the first state that I was going to do was Arizona. And I did a run from Las Vegas to Yuma. And then Montana came out. And I thought, I should do Montana. That's what I should do. So here we are, Montana. I'm not sure what state I'll do next, but I'll probably go to either Wyoming or Idaho. All right, we're coming up on Miles City. River again. smack in the face. I hope you didn't hear that. Uh-oh, we got scale coming up. Whoa! I just got thrown back to the dashboard. Oh, it's closed. I know you didn't see that. But you probably saw me drifting. Man, I still do not know what causes that every once in a while. I mean, I don't have anything else running that I could think of. And now, it just throws me out of gear. That is weird. And aggravating. Should not be happening. Shouldn't be happening. Slow traffic, right lane. And it's two trucks. Dude, I can't go any faster than this. Oh, good. Here comes my exit, too.
Keep right, then exit right.
Oh, you know what? I think we're delivering to that DFA location that we delivered at before. I think. Yeah. Or am I going to UPS? No, not UPS. Where am I going? Yeah, DFA. Alright, I think I'm delivering over there between those two trailers. Or at the dock. I cannot tell. So, we'll park here. And get out and go look. Yes, in between those two trailers. So I've got it back in there. Line side back. So we'll head that away. And we'll back in. Yeah, I will have to get out and look, I expect. Because I don't like how this is shaping up. Oh, actually, it's fine. Well, except I'm too close to this fence over here. But if it wasn't for that, I'd actually be okay. More or less. Still too close to this fence. All right, let's do this. Not even close. Yeah, blindside backs can be tough. I mean, I've got three mirrors and I'm still having a tough time here. Of course, they're small, or two of them are small. And, well, convex. Somebody told me it took them 15 minutes to get this. Now, they might have been exaggerating, but even so, I could see that happening. Yeah, I'm way off. Still. I gotta get between those two trailers, and I'm still lining up to go into the dock. So I'm cutting it too early now. Need to be a little bit more shallow. It's hard to see those other two trailers. I see one now. There's the other one. About to back into that reefer. Close. I need to do a pull up. Whoa! Too far to the left, and I almost hit that other trailer. Jeez, now I'm pointed the wrong way again. I don't even want to know how long this took. Getting it now. Yeah, this is the second time I struggled with this one. Oh, finally. Whew. Alright, let's see if there's a load to Laurel. So we have covered this from here to there. All right, let's see. Hey, there's a load to Laurel. We've got this one here that goes from whatever that is to there. Waste paper. I don't want to do another waste paper load. Besides, this one pays more. Let's go to Laurel. It's short, 46 miles. But we will discover or explore a new city. And that's one of the goals. I didn't want to just go running down the freeway for this video. Where are we picking up at? UOP. Okay, let's go get it. What the heck? I was confused as to what gear I was in. That's not good.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Okay, but where am I getting my load at? Oh, right there. Forgot what I'm picking up. So we just pull through. That's handy. Get loaded. Excuse me. So what do we got? Fertilizer, I think. Huh. That's cool. This doesn't look like a forklift loading kind of a place. What? Now, I think we can just swing around to the right. Or we can go to the left. I think this goes around. And we can go out, go straight out through the gate. This is fertilizer, right? Yeah, 36. Yeah, same weight as last time. Actually exploring more of Billings than we did before. Green means go, driver. Get it into gear. £74,000. Glad we don't have to go in there to get inspected. Getting off right up here.
Then exit right. Exit right.
Welcome to Laurel.
Get ready to turn right.
Oh, I guess we gotta move over first and then we can turn right. Why didn't they turn this into a right turn only lane? That's crazy. We have discovered Laurel. You know, I don't think I ever came into Laurel in real life when I was trucking. Drove by it. Oh, we're not turning, we're following the road around. Okay, right in between these two trailers, the Lennar and whatever that is. The wine trailer. Hit the Lennar trailer. Tis but a scratch. Look at the map again. Okay, so we have pretty much all of southeast Montana, you know, south, most of south and the east, most of the east sorted out. We're still going to do Bozeman. Plus, I want to do this run. Actually, I want to go here. There is a shipper receiver here. I want to get to that and check out that viewpoint. So I don't know when we'll do that, but that's on the agenda. So need to get that done. All right. That's going to do it. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, please subscribe and ring that notification bell so you don't miss out on notifications of future videos. Thanks for riding along, and we will do this again real soon.